sweet. Living in this big blue world with my head up in outer space. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. When I see trouble come my way, I'll be making lemonade. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. Busy making them babies. Been out in the real world, don't like how it's tasting. Let me change your mind with my little old saying. What? 2, 4, 6, 8. Who do we appreciate? Put some sugar in my water, cause we making mini made. Forget all the hate, do a shimmy shake. Put the pedal to the metal on the interstate.
Dragon Braggins today. The first one is for Madeline Baldwin. It says, Madeline always gets her work done in class and is respectful and ready to learn. Next, I've got one for Bella Tracy. Bella is always participating in class and is always ready to learn. I've got one for Mr. Forbes. He's a funny person and he's a good teacher that likes to repeat himself. Sounds like there might be an inside joke there. Next, we've got one for Taylor Saunders. She is respectful and always does her work. And finally today, we have one for Miss Engelbert. She is the best teacher and super nice and respectful. And one for Miss Thompson because she is very understanding and helps me when I need it. Thank you and have a great day.
Happy Tuesday, Southern. Our goal of the week is to give the gift of kindness. Smiling, making eye contact, and a friendly tone of voice are little ways to show kindness and respect to others. Both greeting others and responding when others greet you spreads kindness and goodwill to those around you. Have a great day.
Hey Dragons, this is a reminder to be practicing your required audition materials, which are the first verse of My Country Tis of Thee, and a 1-minute memorized monologue for the auditions for Annie Jr. You may turn in your signed parents' permission form to Mrs. Bertinoli in room 315 at any point before or at the time of your audition. Please be on time to your assigned audition slot. If you missed your sign up, it's not too late. You can come see Mrs. Bertinoli to sign up for an audition slot. And if you have any other questions, please feel free to contact Mrs. Bertinoli or Miss Gove. Break a leg.
And they started their dirty aggression against this country.
November 23, 2001. The UN War Crimes Tribunal says it will try former Yugoslav President Slobodan Milosevic for genocide in Bosnia. It's the first time that a court links Milosevic to the murders of thousands of non-Serbs and the displacement of 250,000 people. Milosevic dies nearly 4.5 years later while his trial is still in progress. 2004. In Ukraine, opposition leader Viktor Yushchenko declares himself winner of a disputed presidential election. He takes a symbolic oath of office while thousands of his supporters demonstrate in the capital, Kiev. Yushchenko wins a court-ordered revote the following month. 1936. Life, the weekly photojournalism magazine created by Henry Luce, the publisher of Time magazine, first hits newsstands. And 1903. Singer Enrico Caruso makes his American debut at New York's Metropolitan Opera House, appearing in Rigoletto. Today in history, November 23rd. Tim McGuire, The Associated Press.
Our Science Club sign-up for December 2nd meeting is available outside Mrs. Sessom's store now. There's a limit of 45 students. Sign-up ends on December 1st. Students should sign up every time, even if they have been coming.
Good morning, Dragons. I hope you have a fantastic Thanksgiving break. I hope you take just a few moments to think about what you're thankful for. I'd like to share with you that I am very thankful for the staff that we have. They are hardworking, they love children, they give of themselves and their time and their talents. And I feel blessed every day to be able to work with a building full of great teachers and great students. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving.
I'm thankful for my family, for my friends, my job. Mostly, I'm thankful for my salvation.
I am thankful for life. It's good to be able to live, breathe, walk, have activities of your limb. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. And I'm thankful for life, health, family, friends, and my dragons.
Thank you. I'm thankful.
I am thankful for my friends and family.
I'm thankful for the teachers.
I'm thankful for my pet dog, Cole.
I'm thankful for all my teachers.
I'm thankful for family, friends, and some of my teachers.
Hi, I am thankful for my family and the opportunity for us all to get together and spend time together.
I'm thankful for my family and school.
I'm thankful for my school and wrestling teams, and I'm just thankful for my family. Okay.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic of which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
I will follow the dragon code. I am respectful. I am responsible. I am ready to learn. I deserve the education I get here. I have things to do, people to impress, and places to go. I am strong. I am a dragon. Show me success.